In this video, we want to determine the charge on iron, Fe, in the compound FePO4. So, we know that PO4...